Hi all, welcome to our first video on installing Python. Open your web browser, in my case it is Chrome. Go to python.org. Go to downloads and you can directly download for Windows from here, Python 3.6.5. In my case, I have already downloaded it. This is Python 3.6.5. Double-click it and click on install now. I had already installed it, so I don't need to do it. But you just need to click on install now, and at the end, you need to click on close. Now, to test if Python is installed, just go to the main menu, go to Python 3.6.5. I'll test the command line first. Here you can just type print hello world. Yep, that's it. It's running. Thank you for the first video. Please subscribe.